So laete omnes. Today we're looking at the third and fourth conjugation in the indicative active. All right, so now you keep going. We're going through the conjugations, and we're kind of looking at how they differ from, like, first and second. So we have the six tenses like normal, active and passive here. Of course, the endings are the same, like always, O-S-T, mostis, N-T, O-S-T, you know, so forth. So it's exactly the same in for present, imperfect, and future. Perfect system, of course, is formed the same way. But it's all about the vowels, all right? How did the vowels change? And the vowels here for the third, instead of going it goes is, it, imus. It has the O here, and then it goes is, it, imus, itis, unt, like so. And if it's IO, now this is a fourth, it works the same way. It goes IO, IS, IT, IMUS, ITIS, EUNT. So audio, audis, audit, audimus, auditus, audiuns. So watch out, it has the I and the U down here, where the third just has the U. Okay? So there we go. And sometimes it gets confused with the perfect because it has the I, the perfect has an I, things like that. So watch out with that. Imperfect is still ba, ba, ba. And of course, sorry, if I go back to the present here, it's still translated as I am driving. I do drive. I drive. I hear. I am hearing. You know, I do hear. Okay, imperfect. It has the ba, 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 so agi, ba, agi, ba. The vowel here is an E. Okay? Now, for the fourth and third I-O, it goes I-E here between the stem and the endings. Audie bomb, audie boss. And the translation would be, of course, audie bomb, I was driving, I used to drive, or I was hearing, I used to hear. Okay? Now, the future, it's not bo, bis, bic. That's the big thing you want to take away. Instead, it goes in the active, om, s, et, emis, etis, en. So it has an A here, and then the vowel goes to an E. That's be I will drive. Now, for the IOs, instead of having just the plain A-M-E-S, it has I-A-M, I-E-S, I-E-T, and keep that I all the way through. And so if you do see an I-E in hanging out between the stem and the endings, there's no bomb or anything like that, you can be pretty sure that it's future. So that's a nice little handy, it's a good thing to know. Okay? Now, perfect. Perfect is formed the same way, just like the as first or second. You take the third principal part of ago, agere, egi, egi. So it goes egi, agisti, egit, egimus, agistus, egerunt. Okay? Now, audio, the third principal part of audio is audiwi. Okay? So e, isti, it, audiwi, audiwisti, audiwit, audiwimus, audiwistis, audiwerunt. Okay? Erunt. No I here. No I after the V. Okay? And of course, this is translated like normal. Perfects are translated two ways. I drove, and I have driven. I heard, I have heard. Okay? Then we have here the pluperfect. You take the imperfect assume and combine it with the perfect stem. Egeram, egeras, egerat, egeramus, egeratus, egerat. There is no I. The I has been dropped off from the third principal part. And same thing here. Audiwera, audiweras, audiwerat, audiweramos, audiweratus, audiwerat. I had driven, I had heard. Future perfect, which is of course very, very rare, it's future assumed combined with the perfect stem. Egero, egeris, egerit, egerimus, egeritus, egerent. Audiwero, audiweris, audiwerit, audiweramus, audiweritus, audiwerit. INT, INT. The UNT here, audiwerant, that is your perfect. So that's sometimes people get confused with this versus this. And last thing, of course, remember the second principal part, of course, is the infinitive. And if you're going, you know, of course, if you need to go back to this, you can always rewind and erase this for a second. If you are doing the imperatives, all right, the imperatives. We always forget about the imperatives. So the imperatives for the third. Okay, imperatives for the third. That would be, you take the second principal part, the infinitive, and remove the RE, and you got age. Okay? And that would be do for the singular. Okay? And then you add ITE, you remove the E, and put ITE, agite, for do in the plural. Okay? And that works for the third. Now for the fourth, this, remove that, you get audi, and you go audite. And singular and plural. Here, here, listen, listen. Singular, plural. The third I-O works just like the third. So you have copio, would be cape and capite, like that. Singular and plural. Seas, seas. And there we go. Volete omnes lingua latina est vita.